the Edison Alliance should address that issue of while nothing is private, there are areas that have to become inviolate that belongs to that person. And I think as we go along and get more sophisticated, now it's just, you know, almost, you know, everybody's getting into it and it's not mature yet. But as we get more sophisticated and we start putting guardrails, so that's the importance of having, you know, alliances like these that can have dialogues with governments that want to do the right thing.